Welcome back to the back nine of the Oregon Disc Golf Championship Round 3, 2016. I'm your host, Steve Yang, and we are at Trojan Park, and we're going to get this one wrapped up here. Our tournament director is Jeff Haggerty. Thank you to Jeff Haggerty. And this video is sponsored by FreshDiscGolf.com, so go over there and check them out. I do want to let you all know that there is a final nine as well, so it ain't over. Our round three, back nine, Daniel, Espinoza, Mo Lockwood, Ryan Tech, and Scott Withers. Hole 11, this is a fun hole. I like this hole. It's long. You got out of bounds on the right, and you have a path on the left. It's pretty wide, though, but, you know, a lot of people managed to mess this one up, so it's a great three if you can get it, but you know, a four is better than a five, so we'll see what happens. Mo with the box, he's going with the defender. In the middle. Next up on the box is Danny. The left side where Danny is a little bit better look at the basket. Scott looks like he's going with the orange Thunderbird. Looking for, but it's out there still. I think he was looking for a little bit more flex, but it's okay. It got out there. Last up on the box is Ryan. Looks like he's throwing the R-Pro dart. Whoa. Clips a little branch. It still got up there.
No, you didn't.
A bee landed on me two times.
Pretty good looking shot. He's up in there. Danny's a little bit low and he's in trouble over there. That's this rough on the right side is a nightmare. Stickers. Mo with the flick. He's up in there. You guys are going to clean up.
I like it. That's nice.
I have that weird little tunnel right there.
Yeah, I was trying to go low.
Well, we've got three birds and a bogey. Moving on to hole 12. Next hole, hole 12. This is one of the signature holes on the course. It's a difficult shot, and it's getting harder every year because these branches go lower and lower. With the triple X hits the stump, but stays in bounds.
Yeah. It's not as slick as hole 6 or whatever. 8.
It's funny because the tee pads don't look that bad from on the video, but they're bad. Oh boy. That's not what he was looking for. Okay, Danny with the flick. And he's on there. Ryan has to re-tee.
The point of life score.
Danny with a monster putt.
Me.
That's huge.
I heard you tell.
He needed that.
I need a minute over here.
Yeah. Ryan Tex downtown.
Nice.
And look at that. That's a big four save right there. Definitely don't want a 5 on a 285-foot hole. Scotty a little bit low. And Mo with another turkey. Couple of birds, a par, and a bogey. Moving on to hole 13. This is the fun part of the course. Well, we got a little tunnel hole here. Oh, we got the road on the right, which is not really a factor. and the path on the left, which is out of bounds. And there is a little ditch past the basket, which looks like those guys are, someone got in there. It's Mike Best and Jared Goble and Dustin Milbrock. Second card. First up on the box is Mo. And I believe he's going defender. And look at that. He came rolled right out.
Oh, it did?
Yeah, it came rolling out to the basket.
Danny turns it over a little bit. It's hard to see that disc. Purple-ish disc, but I think
that probably would have been long in the water.
It was flexing, but
it probably would have ended up in the water.
Got right up the middle, he hits a, clips a little branch and gets kicked. He gets tapped all over the place, but he's still in bounds. A little high, and he gets kicked all over, kicked around, and he's still, but he's in bounds.
Seriously, that was going for the road.
This hole,
it's like, no, don't go on the road.
For some reason, it's hard to throw low here. You know, you got to keep it low, but it's, for some reason, everyone throws, tends to throw a little bit high here. It's weird. He's still in bounds. Nice putt.
Nice drive, Panda.
And look at Mo. That's four birdies in a row for Mo. Three pars and a bird, moving on to hole 14. Hole 14, one of the signature holes. This course has a lot of signature holes, and this is one of them. It's like a peninsula surrounded by water, and you have to throw low off the tee. It's just it gives a lot of people problems. A lot of people throw too far. A lot of people turn it over. There's a million ways to mess it up. Mo looks like he's sticking with the defender. And he turned it over a little bit.
That's no brainer. I need that disc.
And he's been shredding the course with that disc, and he just threw it in the water. Scott's going to go with a nice, safe backhand.
Wow. Make it a little tough bar.
Mm.
Well, I go for every time. That is my shot.
That's the safety. Like that's the safety closer. Way to play this hole. Scott with the Heiser bomb mortar, and he's right under it. Ryan, a little long there. Ooh. Mo gives it a bid. Danny's sidearm turned out really nice. That's.
Did you just say this just then?
That's about as. That's as good as it gets, man.
Same difference.
Wow, Ryan with a huge tester putt. Hangs on. Couple pars, couple bogues. We got 5 holes left. Moving on. Hole 15. Hole 15, it got pushed back. It's a little bit more difficult. You don't see a lot of birdies here. But we'll see what happens. Danny going sky roller. And that is perfect.
Nice. A little bit drier. Makes a difference.
Yeah.
Beautifully thrown. Scott going sky roller.
Yeah, a little long probably, but it's safe.
Yeah, that was, you cut in front of the grass. That was perfect.
Got a putt.
I was like waiting for the grass to do this. Yeah, and then it was a good angle. I just needed to go right.
Mo, I think you got that defender back. Clips a little branch.
Oh.
And comes up a little bit short, but he's okay for par.
That should have been par. Almost was.
That was yesterday.
We'll blame the first leaf.
He parked it yesterday. And Ryan going roller.
First few years of this tournament, nobody threw roller at this hole. Now, everyone that throws backhand throws roller at it.
Why don't you do the hazard?
Good shot.
The hazard doesn't, I mean, it can get there, but it's really...
Ryan through the trees. He's up there. Mo giving it a jumper. Scotty tickles it. It says 415, but it seems farther. I might have got the wrong number there. It seems further than that. Par frame. How about that? It's the first par frame. The whole round. This is the short little hole over the water that Dave Feldberg aced it in Worlds. Danny, nice low laser And that is close. Scotty looks like he's going the R-Pro dart. Going the wide route.
Harder. For being an awful throw, I got a putt.
That's fine.
It's a tough one.
Go in it. Oh, if you're supposed to be more stable than that, don't do that.
I think that was a harp? Ryan, give it in a run. Hits the tree branch.
That is a beat up round.
You guys just go to the orange putter.
Yeah. Time to switch to the orange putter. He's.
Oh, you're going beaver on us?
Throwing the orange in. One in.
That one went in.
The one gimme hole you gotta get. If you don't get a two here, it feels like a bogey. Look at that. Nice star frame. Four birdies. Hole 17 is the tunnel coming back the other way. This hole tends to give people a lot of problems. I think it's this coming back this way, it's more difficult than the one coming the other way. Here's Mike Best, Dustin Milbrot. Danny with the box. Got a little
why?
Too
every time
too
on this
inside.
Hole. Why?
It's
do
funny.
Not understand.
On this hole, your subconscious
throw good shot.
Your subconscious mind is afraid of turning it over into the water, so it's real easy to do that. And Mo goes a little wider and somehow manages to.
Woo!
I thought that was out.
Ryan is a little bit wide, but he's still safe.
Oh yeah. Nice shot.
Scotty going forehand roller, that's all he had. Mo is lining up something, lining up a sidearm. Looks like a harp. And look at that.
Stop.
Wow. If you don't get a good tee shot here, it's just real awkward.
Oh,
Oh. Oh.
Nice.
Ryan hits the pole.
I'm right next to him there, Mo.
And Scott just banging him in there with the orange putter. Sometimes the DX putters just break in the middle of a round. And Mo with the step through putt. Danny gets hung up on the umbrella there. We got two pars, two bogues, and we're moving on to the signature hole, 18. Oh boy. Hole 18, signature hole, it's just a lot of ways to play it. Mo going triple X, and he's in the middle. Ryan a little bit wide.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I tuned him. Go ahead.
Danny's in the middle. Scotty looks like he's throwing the R Pro dart again.
Okay, stay in the short.
That basket. There it is. Turning over. Looks real good. And that kept flipping.
Yeah, a little tricky over there, but not bad.
Ryan a little low there.
Oh well.
Danny going destroyer. And that was pretty much perfect. Mo going triple X again, same disc. Ryan gets across. Danny with a little flick, gives it a run,
nice check,
almost throws it in again. Scott with the Heiser Bomb mortar. Mo gives it a run with the shield. Ryan makes a tester putt, looking straight in the camera, and these guys are gonna clean up.
maintain that I powered those ones in with authority. Mine was low.
And we got some birds and have been a double bogey. Moving on, we got one hole left. Finishing up on hole one. The basket's not in on the right here, but you guys all know where it is. Mo with the box. I believe he's going defender here. Danny's got a nice looking shot. That's pretty much perfect. You really want to get as close as you can to the waters, to the edge of the grass there. And that's Scott's shot's fine. He should be able to see it from there.
I was trying to do.
And Ryan pretty much just dialed it in. That's the perfect spot right there. It's a tough second shot. Pretty scary shot. Scott going Firebird and he.
A little long? A little bit. Get the gas
in. Just a little long. Danny's on there. He's on the dance floor. Ryan's on the dance floor. Moe's got a little bit of an awkward lie there, but he got on there.
Nice.
Nice putt. That was a good 32 footer. And Scott just grooving it with the orange putter.
Fuck yeah, I might be in it. Good thing for you, not for me. I should have switched.
That's what I'm saying.
Danny closes his 25-footer. Huh. And Mo's built such a big lead, he doesn't even need this. And that's going to wrap up our back nine. Three birds and a par. Moe's got a three-stroke lead. Thanks for watching, you guys. We got Trojan shirts at freshdiscgolf.com. Check them out. There's a little close-up. We got kind of a vintage look on the left and kind of a hard rock metal look on the right. Video sponsored by Fresh Disc Golf, and you've been watching Bullseye Disc Golf TV. Please subscribe, help us build this channel, and we'll see you on the final night.